Hello, folks. Well, many of you know I've been flying Aerofly for about 20 plus years now. You know, each version was improved with new planes and flying sites, and upgrades were always free. I kept pushing the team lately to put RC-8 on steam-powered website because it was easier to get it that way. So after lots of testings, it's now ready. I actually used to be a helicopter test pilot for real flight when that was first introduced, but later on felt Aerofly flew more like my real models and not just an easy game, so I switched. I own most of the other sims too, but felt I was learning more with Aerofly, although all of them are good these days, and I know many of you aren't going to want to switch. Well, I can tell you that this version is way more challenging, and since the purpose of any simulator is to make you a better pilot, this is really going to do that for sure. This new version uses a new and more precise graphics engine, so previous versions can't be upgraded. This is an entirely new version that can't be integrated with RC-7.5 Ultimate. So to my online flying friends, I ask you to download RC-8 and come fly online with me. I would love to fly the FPV course with you, which is also new in this version. So here are some clips of the new interesting models and flying sites, including the Fletner Magnus Effect plane, a swimming pool flying site, plus much, much more. I'll put links in the video notes to see the program and where to get dongles if you don't have one.
Well, thanks a lot for flying with me tonight, folks. These are just some of the many highlights of the new Aerofly RC-8, as there's just too many to show. And I'm simply showing what else is available from the other side. So we'll see you next time. And if you do have Aerofly, come online and fly with me.